held it tight and now we shine. Been new shit, it was about time. Switch from streets to beats, platinum lines. Used to struggle in the hood, just a Brody to Mike. Took the bankers, they ain't give it to us. Now we excite the biggest crowds and they screaming loud. Philly the shit, Rockefeller, rap, gorilla, blind, bombshell, bitch. I brought pride, taking mine, shit, you doing the same. Work hard, now the streets stay shouting our names. Bang is funny, get money, snakes in the grass. When the hostility shows, niggas' face get smashed. But I stay grounded, brick house, stallion. My bitches keep me real while I make millions.
Yeah. here, which is that Jared is just too goddamn good at the drums. That's right. You can give him a round of applause.
Yeah. It happens all the time. He's so good and he breaks everything.
He just hit that shit too hard, man. We have yet to encounter a drum set yet.
Also, he's breaking shit that we borrowed from somebody else.
Sorry, George.
From Philadelphia. We used to come here every year, but then we didn't. Because, you know, I got kids and I don't want to miss fucking Halloween. And I know maybe that's not hardcore enough, but I don't fucking care, man. I love my kids.
Dan's so trad.
You mean you love the kids?
Also the kids. And if we went back in time, I would write this for my daughter.
Thank you.
This, I actually did write for my daughter in real time. It goes out to all the parents here, because I know a lot of old people are old fuckers. Also goes out to all the daughters.
Thank you.
That song is called Safe. And it is... Well, yeah.
Obviously. Awesome, amazing. I'm getting a lot of feedback here. Thank you.
But it
incredible.
Is...
Incredible. Best song you've heard yet today.
That's right. Written in the middle of an emergency nationwide, which we're still in the middle of, which is the scourge of police violence, specifically against Black and Indigenous people of color. Not everyone is free, and that doesn't fucking feel safe to me. So thank you for paying attention to some new shit. We just recorded a new record. And this is a new song.
America!
Thanks to Andy, Jared, Josh for making all this shit happen even though we live 3,000 miles apart. Thanks to you all, because without you, there'd be no fucking purpose to doing all this shit. I'd like to dedicate...
Man, this, we never left. Come on.
No disrespect to the fest. You gotta do what you gotta do. That's life. But I'd like to dedicate a fuck you to the barricade. And extra special fuck you to theocracy. And especially the fucking weak links who let religion into fucking punk rock. Fuck that bullshit. This is what happens when we sleep. We got fucking half the population of this country losing the rights to control their own bodies and their own decisions about what happens with their bodies. And whatever you think you're doing on the sidelines, they are fucking coming for you next. Gay marriage is next, and I'm fucking shudder to think what comes after that. This is about that shit.
Yeah.
No. He's one of the good ones. To losing the fucking right to control your own body. Don't forget that. Zero fucking tolerance for Christians. Zero fucking tolerance for Christians.
Thanks.